Push, you're going. Takes game one. Nice.
And he didn't do best of five.
Yeah, I know, but now he came from best of five. So he already played best of five. So it's weird to go from best of five to best of five.
Yeah, you're going from semis to quarters. We usually just do semis best of five.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's up, people? I know Broonz didn't mention yet, we have a the Australian tournament's gonna be tomorrow. Simba Roomba, something like that. I know it's supposed to be pretty hype. And then we also wanted to mention subs are half off for this entire month, even though there's only a few days left. But if you have Amazon Prime, you can just get a free sub also. Supports the league, this helps us get different equipment, funding for players, all that jazz. So you can do your part to support the community. So far been pretty interesting tournament for SoCal. Ton of upsets. I know. We don't have some people here who are on the normal PR. Bard wasn't able to make it. I don't think Janitor's going to tournaments as often, so he's inactive. Cobra retired for now until we convince him to unretire. But yeah, SoCal's starting to practice a bit more, so hopefully we could start competing decently against the rest of the Smash scene coming up. Don't forget, just plugging away here. We'll have snows in January, so if anyone wants to come for that, it should be pretty hype. We're working on what international players we're going to put on the compendium right now, so that's underway. People could come a little early too if they want. Celebrate New Year's in Los Angeles. It's always a pretty good time. Take some extended vacation time since you already have a couple days off work. You know, feel free to get creative. It doesn't snow here. Probably be about 70 degrees, so not a reason not to come. Alright, we got Blondekid tying it up. So we got Salami kind of making his comeback in the tournaments. He's had a bit off since, I guess, the last time he played his SSC. Hasn't been too active in the locals as of recently. I don't know, most of our guys just kind of come and go. Never really know who's going to be inactive for a bit. Over with.
Likes to disappear.